I'm Gerben Steenbeek. I'm Stone Creek Farms, Stone Creek Friesians, and we breed horses and drive horses. We breed all our own horses and train them ourselves and drive them. Not that many people do that. Friesian horses are from the province of Friesland in the Netherlands, and I'm from there also. 23 years ago we immigrated from Holland to Canada, and we brought a few horses over, and now we have quite a few. We have over 40 now. Years ago we bought a couple, and we have only one older mare. She is bought, and for the rest everything is homebred. Now we want to do it with our own horses, and I think our horses are pretty good now. It's getting better and better. We do it with the whole family. I have three kids and they're married, and everybody is all kind of involved.
We've had horses always, as I remember. We started, probably about 10, 15 years ago. My dad got a little bit more serious into it. Yeah, and I just kind of followed in his footsteps. So my dad usually does the four. He does now the FAI 2 or 3 star. And then I kind of just started with the FAI 1 star. And then my wife wants to kind of follow after that. She does now the prelim. She wants to go do the advanced next year and go from there.
My youngest son and his wife are here with me now, and they're helping out. But like another show, we were in Bromont in Quebec, and then my daughter and her husband were helping us. They take turns.
I think we have a great deal of respect for each other, and we're always trying to improve each other, and we're not trying to hound on each other, and I think that makes a big difference. Well, that's fun. It keeps itself out of trouble. We have our challenges with that, but you know what? You have to work together to get somewhere you want to go with. So we have fun with it.